Final Fantasy 13-2. The story so far.
What the? Wait for it!
Now!
Paradox is dissipating. I'm in pain. I can barely breathe.
On the surface of Grand Pulse stretches a desolate grassland, a wild place where the rule of might prevails, and the weak exist only to feed the strong. A tribe of tough, proud people live off these lands, hunting monsters for their sustenance. But now, the hunters are whispering of a fearsome newcomer to the prairie that threatens to upset the precarious balance of their lives.
Easy.
a proud people. We used to reside on Kakuma.
Final Fantasy 13-2. The story so far.
On the
thank you.
Your business is appreciated.
Listen, we could do with an extra arm. You help us, and I'll give you this map. If you're here to hunt, find someplace else.
You guys aren't exactly hauling it in. Prey getting scarce?
Yes. Ever since that storm blew up, these lands were teeming with game before that. Friends went to investigate the storm, but they never came back.
So, you want to know what brought on the storm? My friends are out there assessing the situation, but even if I knew, I wouldn't tell anyone that wasn't a hunter.
But Noel's a hunter.
Don't look so surprised. She's right, you know.
Really? Then you wouldn't mind if I put you to the test. Let's see what you can do. We've been getting harassed by a pack of monsters lately. Think you can get rid of them for us? We're counting on you. No one knows why they appeared all of a sudden. What are they after? I'm counting on you to get rid of those annoying little pests. They shouldn't be too far.
Right. Let's go exterminate some pests.
We should search somewhere in this area, I guess.
Come on. Take this! We all ready? Scared yet? You deserve a treat. How's this?
13-2. The story so far, Kubo.
On the
be lost.
You